gonna tell you a story about a man and his wife, separated by light years due to galactic strife. He must fight the resistance, they told him one day, and she cried as she watched the transport fly away. They trained him to fight, but he could not shoot well, so they made him a guard down in the prison cells. She stayed in his heart, he stayed on her mind, and she waited and waited back on Osnium Prime. They drained all the power from the nearest sun. The target was chosen, the beam true and straight. The lovers left longing, not knowing their fate. She was walking along through the city square to send him a message, wishing that she was there. What the hell was that? She heard someone cry. She only had one last thought as red filled the sky. His home world was gone, and he wondered how he could ever live on. He was rendered defenseless from the pain in his heart. He wished for her touch as the baby.